And it's lane three right now, Linnea Mack. Her underwaters are spectacular. Watch this, coming off this turn. This is where it's going to matter. Linnea Mack diving down deeper, but Kathleen Baker's gonna come up first. It's gonna be stroke for stroke.
Ally Howe of Stanford in lane five. Baker inching up on her, but she's not gonna have enough room. Howe takes it, 49.69. 49.69. Ally Howe with a new NCAA and American record, knocking off Natalie Coughlin's mark from 2002.